Good morning, shavers. Still feeling a little under the weather. It's probably why I've been just slacking on my face. So today it's the morning time. It's about 5:30 this a.m. and I got some time to shave. So what I'm gonna do for you guys is, you gotta excuse my smoking. What I'm gonna do for you guys is, I'm gonna try this thing. I'm very apprehensive with this. I don't know why. I just don't feel like it's gonna cut the way I expect. But we'll find out. Today's soap is going to be Soap Commander's Passion. I don't see a lot of people use this. I don't know why. It is fantastic. It smells awesome. I've also noticed that, like, you know, you don't get a lot of views. Using Soap Commander. I think everybody should get themselves a Soap Commander. Try it out. Nice lather, look at that. As Jim and James calls it, beta lather. Yeah, but I wanna see what this freaking safety razor is all about. DE, safety, whatever you want to call it. Looks like a regular razor to me. You know what I think half of the problem is with these safety razors, DEs, singles, whatever you'd want to call it, is to me, it doesn't appeal to me as much as a straight does. To me, a straight just screams, you know, cutting, you know, your hair off your face with one single piece of surgical steel, basically. That's me, though, you know what I mean? Let's see what this is. I have got inside here a Rapira Swedish Super Steel. If you haven't seen my mail call, I've got a whole buttload of them. So let's see. Let's see if I could even work this thing. This definitely takes longer. I feel like this is more for the practical user. Somebody who has to shave for their job or something. Because I don't know if I enjoy this. I don't know. definitely like to see what you guys think about it. Comment, let me know. You're a straight guy like myself, and you know, I'd like to see other people's feedbacks, because to me, I don't know, I'm just, I feel like I'm shaving with a cartridge. I mean, it gets it close. Sticking with my two passes. What do I think my initial thoughts on DE shaving? It's convenient. No strapping. No, none of that stuff. You just slap a blade in there and you go. That's why I figured out do it so that I could still, you know, make it to work on time. I don't know. I'm not too enthused, as you could probably see. I don't know. I like my straights. I think I'll use that. I don't know. Maybe I'll give that to my girlfriend. But I feel like that kind of shaving with that kind of takes away from my hobby. You know what I mean? My hobby is shaving with a straight razor. The satisfaction I get, I mean, I got a good shave. I got a good shave, but it's definitely not better than my straight, for sure. I mean, it's nice. I don't know. I'm just not too appeased. That's right. I'm not going with my high jump. I've been wearing it since I bought it. Like, I don't know if you've been following a week ago. I don't play around. But what I'm going to go with today is my Clubman Classic Vanilla. If you don't have it, you should get one. Excuse me. I'm sorry. That was rude. All right. Less burn. Probably because the razor's brand freaking new. Smells good. All right, folks. I want to thank you guys for embarking on my first wet shave with a DE safety, whatever you want to call it. Scale of 1 to 10 on my enjoyment or my overall, 5. I'm really not enthused over it. I don't know why. It's just, might as well be shaving with a cartridge. But on that note, folks, I want to thank you for tuning in. Still feeling a little under the weather. I'll get back to it real soon. But till then, I will see you on the next episode.